body work on it.
With her, but you.
Nope. Just. Alright, chat. We're gonna finish this up because this is the final battle.
What up, FaZe?
Alright, so we're finishing up the final battle, and then I'm gonna look at. I'll probably bounce into Path of Exile depending on the level of update that's required. Alright, let's see.
We'll take the tower heart to the edge of the city. We need to find a way of firing it into the city wall.
Fire it in.
You're really getting the hang of this, overlording, Sire.
Did I finish DL? DL. Dying Light, yes. Yes, I did. I finished the absolute hell out of Dying Light. I chose to kill everyone. Oh, wait. Hey, Google. Stop sounds. Sorry, I have my Google Play Thunderstorm sounds when I'm on the chill. Makes me happy. But yeah, no, I chose to kill everybody instead of becoming a demon.
Kind of damage. With the help of Giblet, the minions have managed to build 3 catapults. There are 3 nearby hills that would make good spots to use them. You'll need to wipe out the Empire forces nearby and bring the Tower Heart onto the hill, so I can send Grubby in with the catapults. I can practically smell the carnage, Sire.
What up, Blue Sauce? On Blue Sauce. Hololololol.
Absolutely, dude. Enjoy your Hone Woke. Your Hone Woke is. It can be difficult. Oh, that's considered canon? Is that how. Oh, we're actually gonna take. We're gonna take 10 of these guys. I'm sorry, 20. Is that how Dying Light 2 starts out? I can hold 45. Oh, yes. All right, so I got 25 and 10. Yeah, we'll go with that. There we go. Oh, at least it's canon to the fans. I'm gonna call BS on that. But I mean, that's fair. It was a damn good ending either way. I mean, the fact that you could become the next.
My wolves are ready to help you rip out a few Empire throats. Good luck.
The next sentient psychopath.
Make Solarius pay for bringing Boreas and his crevices to Nordberg.
What are you guys doing? Oh, I have to. Oh, okay. Looks like Mr. Kyle Crane will not be making an appearance in Dying Light 2. There should at least be a few references to him. I mean, he's an instrumental character. I mean, that's kind of important. You mean the dude that comes out in in the online games when you're doing the zombie things? I don't even know what I'm trying to say.
mana yourself, sire, you can always recharge from the tower heart. Don't worry, there's plenty to go around.
The Night Hunter is when you play as the zombie, right? Right now, channel points, unfortunately, are basically useless because this channel's not popular enough to really have, like, effective usage of channel points. So, I mean, you're welcome to use them any way you like. I mean, a lot of people will just use it to, like, do posture. Like, my brother does it to screw with me with posture checks and stuff. But there's also, like, you know, naming weapons and towns in the games that I play. Like, if I ever play RimWorld, you guys just get free reign of naming the characters and the towns that I'll be playing, that I'll have. But as of right now, because the channel is so small, it is in its infancy. They're kind of just there as decoration, unfortunately. I apologize for that. Oh, hey, I hit that guy. Boulder, spot on. Damn, 5 was way too much. All right, we'll stop at 4. Four clicks. Nice. Four clicks was perfect. Take out those guard towers, sire. Guard tower. Maybe I could play RimWorld. I love RimWorld. I don't know what I'm gonna play after beating this tonight. So, I mean, we might put on RimWorld. I was thinking some Path of Exile, because I haven't played that in a while. That was a damn good hit. Oh. Way too much. Yeah, man. Nice. I hate that it makes me watch. That's really annoying. Clicks is perfect. Four clicks. Four clicks was also perfect. That was 3 clicks. Well, actually, that was 4. That's 3 clicks. 3 clicks was good. This is fun. Also take out those guard towers, sire. This is fun, chat. Catapult Simulator Overlord. I want to see if I can hit that building. I cannot. I don't see anything else that really needs destroying. What about this building? Nice. All these. Oh, that's why. The green's on that. I'm a brown. Oh. Alright. 17 out of 18. Where's the other brown? Put on there. Huh. I am the chooser of all. Catapult Simulator Overlord. Right. Overlord 2, Catapult Simulator. Those wolfies? Yes. There we go. Now it's Catapult 2, Overlord Simulator. Oh god, no. Go in there, quickly. Break the tent. Now come out and fight this bastard. Come on now. Damn. We got a running start. Oh, Blues, go. Go, Blues, go. Resurrect the fallen. Good equipment here, chat. Catapult Simulator 2, the legendary sequel that everyone desired, just released. Now with double the catapult action. Triple the explosive effect. Coupled with minion control. Coming to a theater near you.
Another spell catalyst, sire. Don't forget to visit the magic room when assign it to a spell.
There we go. Where are you going with my tower heart? Alright, there's obviously something over here, so let's go find out. Knock knock, hello. Those guys explosive? Yes, they are. Go get him. Run away. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, nice. Oh, God. Okay. Did you just hit me? Oh, no, these guys did. Okay. I am incredibly confused about what's going on here, and I don't think I went the right direction, chat. This might be bad. To battle. No, attack him. There you go. There you go. Now you got the right idea. Look at that, chat. Oh, hey, MJ, how's it going? Yes, now they have pets, right? 70,000 times the death, explosions, and fun. It's not DK. It's just a different fella. Similar name. DK is still DK. Posture check from Blueses. Blueses. Actually, that's a good call because I was leaning forward. Solid call from the Blueses.
Master, destroy the barracks.
It's not a barracks, it's a tent.
Ruddy's deployed the second catapult. You know what to do, great one. Lose.
Crap. Resurrect your fallen friends. It looks like they failed. Oh well. Alright. Inward and onward. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's not DK. Close. But not quite. 3 points? Yep. 3's good. Well, yeah, let's go with 4. Boom, there we go. That was a hella good hit, chat. Posture check, brah. Oof. Yeah. Alright, so that's how far 8 goes. Let's see, is there any buildings to destroy? No? Yes. Okay, perfect. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I gotta re-aim. I have to re-aim to the siege tower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boom! Dead. That's right. Okay. Come on, hurry, hurry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shit. I thought it was gonna be a solid miss. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah, damn it. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. 3. Damn, dude. All right. Now it's up. Go.
kill us all.
It's a close one. Right, I was so close to getting all three of them. Alright.
Browns.
Pretty sure I had, was it 20, 10, 10, and 5. Yeah. Yeah, no, they're back with Cheyenne. What the hell? That was weird. Yeah, they're back with Cheyenne now. Ever thought about doing any speed running? I have considered it, but it's not in my not in my preference to enjoy going fast in games. I like to take my time. We had a ton of fun, dude. It was great. Good times. Good times. I'm stuck. I can't move. I'm gonna be super pissed if I die here because of a glitch. Like, you're not supposed to be here yet, so you die. Yeah, actually, it looks like it. These guys are invincible. What the hell? Why are all of my minions dead? What the shit? Alright, buddy. See you later. Frickin' everybody died. Alright. 20, 10, 10, and 5. So, browns. 10.
Greens.
Five.
You choose all green. Blues. Reds. All.
That was dumb.
Brown.
Like, that was excessively dumb, chat. Oh no. Oh no. You shitting me? Are you serious right now?
You choose all.
Oh, I'm about to die. Why am I about to die? Because of the fire? Are you kidding me? What the shit is this? What a massive assload of BS is that? Everybody died. I'm pulling the rest out of browns because these guys go hard. We're gonna wolf up here. That was ridiculous.
You choose all.
Oh shit. Somebody got stuck in there and died. Come on, jump across, eat them. Eat them, thank you. I wanna get, why is my door open? God damn it. Hang on, chat, I'll be right back. Somebody pushed my door open. Hang on. There's a cat rubbing between my legs. It's dangerous. Dangerous cats, chat. Dangerous. Okay, so my door doesn't like latch properly when it closes, so I have to stuff a, I have to put like a weight in front of it so the door doesn't open. So I thought I got it to latch, but I guess when somebody slammed their door earlier, it jostled mine loose again. Guys, you bastards. Wow, I lost a bunch of dudes. What the hell? Where are you guys hiding at? Holy crap. How are you not dead? Like, seriously, how are you guys not dead? Lost a bunch more dudes. Holy crap. Wow, I lost all my guys. That's lovely. That's fantastic, chat. That is fantastic. Use a hamster between the door? What? I don't know if this translates properly or not. A hamster.
Greens. Your health has been increased, master. Wish mine had.
Don't.
Greens. Blues.
No. Alright, it was 20. 10-10. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I don't know if that translation comes over or not, my friend. Weird Dutch humor. Gotcha. It's funny because I put a laundry hamper in front of it. A hamper. Bit of a hamster. But yeah. It works.
Onwards to the next hill, Lord. Unfortunately, the Empire appears to have built a fort on top of it.
Oh, you idiots! You idiots! The tower's stuck! Quick, soldiers!
Oh. Oh god. Charge. You know what? Yeah, no, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Run away. Run away. Run away. Oh, a lot of people are dying. They didn't make it in there in time. Okay. Hang on. Why aren't I using that catapult that's up there? Can I still use that catapult? Because if I can, then we'll be fine.
Red, green, blues. Reds.
Okay, hang on. Hang on. Let's go back and see if we can use that catapult. Because if we can still use that catapult... Oh, very hamster unfriendly. You're talking about you like just wedge a hamster into the door sill and use it as a door stopper. Ow. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Come on now, you get it. You get it, Lane. Yeah, okay. That's fair. Okay. There you go, you dick. Well, admittedly, I was a little confused. Admittedly. I feel like that's an honest mistake to make. Discussing the usage of hamsters as door stoppers. That's 4 clicks. Alright, I think 6 clicks will do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh! We're going 7 clicks then? Let's go a full 8. There we go. Full 8. Boop. Totally missed. Eight. Boom. Confucius, because you're always confused. Because Confucius was smart, not confused. Although there is an Indian phrase of being blissfully confused. Damn. Wonder if that counts. Let's fire at it 3 times. Shift a little bit. Hey, 3 shots worked. Aha! Break, bitch. Rick James, bitch! Right, my friend. Oh. Well. See you later, Blueses, Loses. I love you, buddy.
Red, brown, red, 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 red
I want to move. All right. Yeah, I don't want you in there, but whatever, that's fine. What are you guys stuck on? Oh, come on. Really? 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 Thank you. No. Running low on rupees.
Choose all.
Forward run.
You choose all.
Excuse me. I have 41 out of 45.
That's the demon lord of Nordberg, isn't it?
Bet your sweet ass that's the demon lord of Nordberg.
Oh.
Alright, so they're not gonna let me in the front door.
Leave us alone!
Leave the tower heart right here for now. Well, thank you, sir! See if we can scoot around this way. I can't hit it with the catapult, or I can't open it with the catapult. Don't write do me much good, chat. Oh! Watchtowers.
Here. Don't neglect the power of a great big squashing thing, sire.
Get there. Oh! Shite. Saw that.
Go away. There's no one home.
Oh, there's no one home. Minding my own business here. Ooh. Gotta move quicker than that, bud. Go. Oh, I only needed one? Okay. That'll work for me. Hello? Oh, hello. Oh crap, I dropped the oh no, it's over here. We're good. It's like, oh no, I left the tower heart. Oh, come on.
Bring me the tower heart.
Really? Like, does your incompetency know no bounds? Thank you.
Tower heart. Aim it at the city. It's that big thing with all the buildings in.
Oh, really? Shoot.
I broke your city.
Seven. Okay, seven's good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Was a little short, but not bad. Okay, that's doable. That's workable. All right. 4. Four's good. Okay. 3. That does it. It's those douchebags. 4. Nice. Okay. 6. Okay. Come on, hurry up. I gotta take out these guys. 2, 3, 4. Come on, hurry, hurry! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh yes, that was almost dead center. That was delectabilicious. 9. Yeah, that should do it. Perfect. Four is way too much. But I guess it was enough. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice. 5. I got one of them at least. Those guys are a pain. Oh, hello. Four. All right. What? Why? Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Come on. One, two, three. I guess that was four, but still. Good shot. Nice. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad, chat. All right, hang on. What? I ran in after the explosion. What the hell? Why can't I see? How the hell is he avoiding all of my hits? What that was.
Brown. Blues. Oh, blues. Greens.
Right, hang on. Hurry, we have to get up here quick. I don't know what else is coming. Turn, turn. Anything else came out? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. Actually, they look like that was the last of them, I guess. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, cool, that was the end. Yeah, it said enter the city, okay. Rounds are 20. 10. Where are my wolfies? I need wolfies. Bruv! Wolfies! Oh. You know what? Do you know where the wolfies are? Chat, do you know where the wolfies are? They're right here. Okay. Avengers. I don't know if that phrase is copyrighted, chat.
Do you really think you can defeat the great Emperor Salarius?
easily.
Even now, his shrines are recapturing the magical energy released from the Tower Heart. To add to our collection from the rest of these lands.
That must be what the enormous vat in the palace was for, sire. They must be storing the magic in there. So much for their cleansing program. Thieving program, more like.
Well, oh, no, they took a play out of my evil playbook, huh?
Lost. So considerate of you to bring it straight to us. Solarius will be waiting for you, witch boy.
See, why can't I just go back?
Hurry, sire. If Solarius recaptures that magical
my catapult
floating about this place, there's no telling how much power he might wield.
Oh, somebody died.
Be even greater than yours.
No power is allowed to be greater than my power. Nice, dropped him. Oh, don't pick up the treasure. Pick up.
Greens.
Plus four greens. There's probably going to be a resurrection site right on the other side of the door if I've ever played a. We can't copyright a word like Avengers. I'm a word. I meant the phrase. I meant the rest of it.
Greens.
Where you ended by saying assemble. Shot my guy to death.
Empire City is laid open before you like a putrid oyster, sire. Time to savor that sweet moment just before you trample it into gray sludge. The Imperial Palace. Look, Solarius is cowering behind his very own anti-magic shield.
Anti-magic shield.
It's been powered by those four temple shrines. Right. Time to stop that malarkey! That magical energy belongs to us! And do drink in the sights and sounds of city life, sire. It's important to see what you're about to crush.
Indeed.
Chaos at play, sire. It's nice to know that the brown trouser times, well, brown toga times, are well and truly back again. Grubby is looking for a spot along that big road to place a gate master.
Oops, get out of there.
Solarius will be most amused at your perseverance, barbaric.
Barbaric.
He has taken your energy and wiped out that rat army. He will turn your little domain into sewers when he rebuilds this land in his own glorious image.
He really does enjoy the sound of his own voice, doesn't
it
he?
It sounds like it, but his voice is horrendous.
Behind that barrier. Find a way around, sire.
Those wolfies? Those are wolfies. Those are wolfies.
Brown.
Alright, it looks like everybody's up on a wolfie now. That's actually something I've never heard from you guys before.
Congrats on the interpersonal growth.
It's ruined. I'm ruined. Oh, my insurance doesn't cover acts of demon lording.
My wine collection has been smashed. So many fine vintages wasted.
Where are the slaves? They must be put to work immediately.
Oh, no! It's him!
Okay.
Quick, we must protect the silverware.
Oh, I can't. Huh. You guys are obnoxiously annoying. Why won't my minions kill you? That's not good. Crap. Are you immune to fire? Oh, damn it. You're an idiot. Quickly, return, return. Damn. You gonna be too close? No, perfect. This.
The nectar will save us.
The nectar will provide. Big
drink,
problem in the future.
Quickly, drink. I feel so alive, so ready to.
They might actually have a problem in the future, I suppose.
Attack!
So, I mean, that's the problem when you run a monopoly on things. Once your monopoly starts to fall apart, there's not a lot of room for you to do anything. So I don't know what they'll do with that when that happens.
Just a few thousand gold. I'm sure you can collect it from the slum folks. Please.
Somebody needs to kill him.
Greed and avarice in the face of innocence and poverty are our traits. Crush the competitors at the gate, sire. Good work, Grubby.
Oh, full health. Break it down, break it down, break it down.
Doing.
Drop and run, drop and run.
To battle.
The enemy approaches, Commander.
Throw your bombs.
Mm-hmm.
But there are citizens out
there.
Yeah,
stick it to the man.
Then they will die in glory for their empire, won't they?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Do you doubt your place in the glorious empire, soldier? That was an order!
Hail! Hail! Hail to Solarius! Hail! Hail! Hail to Solarius! Hail! Hail! Hail to Solarius!
A right bunch of cunts. Retreat! 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 Come on, fellas. One. Run up. Away. One. Run up. Run away. Fucked all their equipment and their things. Actually, we need to go re-up.
Blues. Reds. Greens. Brown.
Perfect. I think their products used to be nice. Like, that's my opinion on Apple. Their products used to be amazing. But after Steve Jobs died, the company just became a cash grab. That's like 90% of the stuff I see from Apple nowadays is just a pure cash grab. And it's upsetting, because they used to have really great products. Like, they were a market leader for the longest time because their slogan was that it was affordable and they wanted an Apple in every home, or a Macintosh in every home was the original slogan of the company. But now it's all just the same thing over and over again. Yeah, I guess that's true. There was some stuff they'd already enacted when Steve Jobs was still alive. Come on, guys, attack this guy. Take him down. Get him.
I don't want to be glorious anymore. I mean, maybe I can be glorious with you. Just point me at something to kill, master.
I really want to kill you.
Friendly local cloak stranger.
Oh, do shut up now.
What?
It is Rose, damn it!
I recognize that voice now. Rose, former Mistress Rose. Or Mrs. Marius now, I should say. Oh, don't trust her. She's a devious, manipulative abandoner. Oh, and she's your mother.
Yep, 100% reason not to trust her.
I knew what you'd become. The power within you. the Empire had to be given a chance to bring a little order and discipline to these lands. I thought that Solarius was going to be a decent ruler, but power, it always corrupts.
Ha! That's half the fun! You can't keep evil down!
His power has peaked. It's become unstable. He's become unstable. Now he's just a hideous weed, choking the land he set out to rebuild.
Well, you know.
A weed that needs to be cut down, ripped out. Perhaps you really are the one to wield the axe. I have to go. Marius is calling for me.
That's my mom.
Turkey's on our side, Solarius' side, or her own side.
What are both, really? Break the building, run away, run away. This way. I am he who destroys. I am the reclaimer. I am the destroyer. Conqueror of worlds.
Wait, where the hell are you guys? Come on.
Oh, come on, stop it. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of shady stuff that went on behind the scenes, MJ. I hate these guys. I really hate those guys. Holy crap. But I mean, that's how all companies are, though. I mean, if you're on the forefront of innovation, you basically claim you made anything you found, even if you might not have actually been the one who created or invented it. I'm almost out of brown goo.
Blues. Oh, blue rounds.
It's only 44, so that's perfect. Drop it, come back. Oh, you're an idiot. Go, 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 quickly, quickly, quickly. Yeah, he didn't make it. What the hell? Yeah, it really, like, it's capitalism. It's just kind of how it works. The discussion doesn't stop. we go. That's actually kind of the point of this game, is... Well, that's not true. It's just people are taught. They're taught to never be satisfied. They're taught that things are never good enough because for some reason. Just kind of how it goes. I strive to teach my children otherwise, but I mean... That's why people have such a hard time finding happiness, is because they're taught to never be satisfied in life, so they're never satisfied by what they get. It just ends up being an endless cycle of BS. And I don't want my kids to have to frickin' live in that, so... Am I seriously gonna have to go around? Is there no other way? Oh, damn. That sucks. Yeah, I mean, that's just the thing. It's very culturally oriented. All right, there's got to be something I can do here, because I don't want to have to walk all the way back down there and come all the way back up here. So, oh, there it is. All right, perfect. I thought these were items. Come back. You're dead. Good sacrifice, though. Well worth it. Whoa, what the hell was that?
You choose all rounds. Blue, green.
Okay. I like that guy's hair. That was cool.
The demon foe we face today may seem overwhelming, but I assure you, citizens, that he can be beaten. Solarius will show you the way. And now you must all drink. Drink of the blessed nectar of Solarius.
That's not nectar. Knock this thing down before we have more problems. Damn, what? Holy Jesus, just lost 30 dudes. I don't know. I don't know if they watch Fable too much. 35. Lost almost all of my guys. Wow. That is rough, dude. Alright. What is over here? This game might have actually come out before Fable 3. Overlord 2 was released in 2009. Fable 3 released in 2010. So yes, this one came out before Fable 3. Chooser of all.
It's you, Scourge of Nature. I escaped the arena dungeons with the aid of a helpful fairy.
Jem, thought we got rid of that tree hugger.
I'm going to find Solarius. He'll be a very different man when I finish with him. Let's bring this to an end. You and me, Scourge. You do the whole smash things up bit, and I'll back you up with inspirational monologues.
All right, let's go. Then I'll kill you when we're done.
Solarius until he kills himself. Good work.
If only I'd been magical, sir, it could have been a very different story.
Go. Any weapon upgrades we find in these pots, chat? What are we gonna do?
I hope your predecessor's tower heart will unleash my potential. That's why I tried to steal it all those years ago. I mean, how was I to know it would become unstable? It's like a first blood.
Symphorian, fucking hell.
What an idiot. Nice. I don't like where this is going. Is he gonna be like the secret side?
Then people started to fear magic, and along came Solarius, and he just rose in a tide of their hatred and paranoia. Built the glorious empire, and they let him cleanse all the magical creatures he wanted to. You humans. Just so much easier to control in a crowd, like one big dumb animal.
Is Florian Solarius? Did he gain magic from blowing up the Tower Heart and become Solarius? What a dick. Like, I mean, that's pretty high up there on the scale of evilness, I guess. That's a good twist. That's a good twist to the story. Second chat. Alright, there we go. My phone's being weird. Okay. Alright, before we jump into this final battle, I'm gonna take a pee break real quick, chat. I will be right back. Alright, yeah, that was quick. Alright, here we go.
Everything is prepared for the ascension. People will talk about this day in whispers. And...
Oh, do shut up, Marius!
Sorry.
Anyone would think you were about to take over the world.
Yep, called
it. Shall we continue? I assure you, your complete and total annihilation is just around the corner. As you can see, Florian still has his uses, helping me play with your little barbarian head for one. By maintaining him, I could bring the sanctuaries down from the inside, piece by piece. I really hope that piece of delicious irony isn't lost on you, Scourge. I collected the magic here, refined it, and fed it back to my citizens until they became pliable and generous. Of course, I sampled a little, took what was mine. Here are people's dreams and nightmares. Their will. They will be reborn in me as I rise from elf to emperor to god.
What a dick. Oh god. What is this, Akira?
basically turned into the Forgotten God all over again. This will be fun.
That thing's made of solid magic, and it's devouring everything in its path.
Oh, those are slaves. Okay.
Blues!
It really does, yeah.
That magic energy didn't take kindly to its new host, Sourside.
Oh, you are truly a magnificent
slime. You can deal with that slime
and
in the
I'm
same
sure
way.
When you are ready, you will reward me for my loyalty.
Revolutionaries, now is our time to strike at the Empire. We need a hero of the people. You there, attack it.
Why me?
We are all equal in the new people's republic.
That thing's certainly hungry. Maybe if you could put a few meals on Lexi's way, that might slow him down. Choose all this one.
Step up there and break those pustules, please.
Got him angry, sire. Keep this up, and we might be able to extract Solarius from that pile of goo. See if that's giving him power.
Oh. Ah.
You choose all.
Oh God.
I can practically smell that from here.
Yeah, I bet you can. I need to get my greens up there.
Maintained.
I think what that wench is ranting about is that when a force gets out of control, another must rise to stop it.
That would be me.
Light without darkness.
I'm going to rise.
And that darkness would be you, master.
Okay. You bastards. Okay, come on, up here.
You are but bugs, Tony.
Who's are you, you man? A wobble. Oh God, what is this? Oh Jesus, I'm about to die. Working on it, hon. I guess that's my mother. We're working on it, Ma. This is not an Oedipus tale.
Can
I? Jump up there on that side. Get it. Hurry. It's right there. Oh, hello. Jesus.
You are but bugs to him.
Oh, taking position.
There you go. Finally.
Order must prevail.
I'm out of blues.
You choose all.
Oh, what? Son of a bitch. They shot me instead of my minions. Fine.
That thing's made of solid magic, and it's devouring everything in its path.
Lose!
Oh. Lose!
Skip. Come on.
That magic energy didn't take kindly to its new host. Sourside.
Skip.
If you can deal with that slime in the same way.
Alright. Jump up. Back his pustules.
Keep this up and we might be able to extract Solarius from that pile of goo. Team that's giving it power.
Crap.
It's destroyed the palace.
It's taking this city apart.
That's disgusting.
Smell that from here.
Come on, jump up there. Come on, greens. Pop those pustules. Of course it can be killed. If it bleeds, I can kill it.
This
yuck! Those poor people. This better work.
A lot faster this time. Come on. Break those pustules. Alright, we're getting there, chat. We're actually getting there. It's pretty decent. Get there at a fair decent pace. All right, hell yeah, dude.
Order must prevail.
Seems to be enjoying his meal.
I am your god. I don't know what nonsense you're speaking about. I am your god. Whoop. Oh, where are you going? Get back here.
Must cut him down.
Ow.
And he eats him. Yeah, we saw that one coming.
I hope they'll be very happy together. His abscesses are out of reach now. Better try some new tactics so your minions can target them.
What can I use in the field? Yeah, basically. Oh, God. Are my minions supposed to, like, run up it or something? Jump on its head! Jump on its head! Hurry! There we go. Pretty sure that's it. That's all the pustules I can see anyway. Oh? Yeah. Ew.
Divinity will be truly mine!
Quicksire, whilst he's being all divine, draw out his magical energy with your evil presence spell.
Okay.
This is what I should have been, mortals. The world has been put right.
Someone's awake.
Oh, is that it? Oh, okay. Yep, the specials are back. Jump on his head, hurry!
I have risen, and the world shall bow before me!
Yeah.
That's it! Stand and bask in my divine light!
Hey. Oh God, no. Quickly, jump on his head, fight him. I'm almost dead, like, there's not much I can do. Okay.
Quickly. Quickly. Quickly.
I have risen, and the world shall bow before me.
It shot. Give me back my magic.
This is it. My ascension. I'm being taken up. I will embrace the world.
Or, alternatively, cover it in gloom.
And so it has ended. The cycle starts afresh. I hope you don't expect me to clean this up. Men can't destroy without getting everything all messy.
Well.
And so the glorious empire fell. Such powers often do, in a pile of sludge on the ground. And a new reign started. One born of both destruction and domination. For that all-round evil mix.
Well, don't spill a minion's alcohol, bro. You'll get roasted and toasted.
Yeah, the master lived in harmony with his mistress, Ziz.
Ooh,
but one day,
bitch slap.
His power too may come to an end, for there are many things that seek to bring down an overlord. Some come from the darkest pits, and some from the shiniest cities, whilst others are merely biding their time. Because evil always finds a way.
Thou hast killed the game. The game is dead. I don't know why it's all in render mode for some reason. Now in hardcore. There isn't a hardcore option. I don't think. If there is, that'll be first for me. Right, there we go. Just check that one off the docket. Alright, it looks like it's just playing on rotation. I can't skip it though. Can't even make it go faster either. That's just rude. Control delete. That doesn't skip it, it just opens up task manager. Do I plan to buy the new Xbox? I would, to be perfectly honest with you, I would.
but I don't think I'm going to anytime soon. I think I'm gonna hold off on it, just to let him get all the kinks worked out and everything. Because I've heard there's, with both the new Xbox and the PlayStation 5, there's a lot of bugs and iffy stuff. I mean, like, there's been issues with, I think, resolution scaling and stuff, which means that it's not processing properly. So I want to make sure they get all that worked out first. Because I remember I bought a first series Xbox 360, and it had so many problems with it. It was ridiculous. Goes with 5 top tier games. Oof. Though it also comes with a monthly cost of $29 or so. I don't know about that. I haven't looked into any of the release stuff for the new Xbox. I mean, it just is what it is. Well, that took forever. Alright. That's it, I guess. That is the end of Overlord 2. Tomorrow we'll kick off, I guess, with some PoE. I think? Yeah, let's see. You watched Linus talk about it? Got it. Among Us has been super popular on Twitch lately, but I don't have any friends, and I don't really feel like playing with randos. Although that might be even more fun, to play with randos. An update is queued. Oh, it's only 194 gigs. Well, that's not bad. We'll get that updated, and then tomorrow we'll pop on with some more PoE. Until then, I love your faces, and I'll see y'all later. Bye. MJ, if you want to take this conversation to Discord, that'd be easier. Toodles.